the 14th of January, 2024. 6 held over plot to disrupt London Stock Exchange. Police said the arrests were made in London, Liverpool and Brighton over a disruptive and damaging stunt.